Here we are on the fifth day, and we're cruising to the Galapagos. We're going along at about 10 knots, sailing wing on wing, and you can see what 10 knots looks like. I'm in the shower, in my own shower, looking out the porthole at the bow on the other side. But you can see it's moving right along. You don't want to fall overboard when you're cruising like this.